Yeah, I'm Rachel. I've been seeing Jimmy, and one of my issues I brought up was Diet Coke and having the need to drink it every day, all day, as soon as I wake up. By doing some of the techniques with Jimmy, I have been able to have a different taste of it, but I haven't completely come off it yet. But I can see that is definitely increasing the less I'm having of it. I will be having less of it, and I'm starting to actually not like it. The aftertaste is different. The need for it is different. It's just sort of getting out of a habit now than of an addiction.
Have you noticed any change in anything else in your life that may be linked to the not drinking so much of it?
Definitely not getting as tired, and also not being tired at the right time as well, and going to bed at the right time. I haven't been finishing Diet Coke, so I will just have a couple of sips and then leave it until I have my next bottle. But yeah, so my intake of Diet Coke is not that much as it was before.
How much was it before? Like at a meal, how much would you go
I
through?
would go through 2 glasses. If I go out for dinner, I'd always order another glass of Diet Coke, pint size.
Okay.
Yeah, and I have pint size at home, and no, I'll probably have about 4 sips of it through my meal, and then finish off with some water, I think.
And you'd find that increasingly you are drinking less and
Yeah,
less.
and a completely different taste after.
Because you really liked the taste before, didn't you? And it
Yeah,
had to be cold in the fridge.
ice completely needed it, but no, I don't have a need for it anymore.
Well, well done.
Thank you.